trailing in the first Jason Voorhees from Friday the 13th, right here at the Wheaton All Night Flea Market. Thank you, Zirko Promotions. Jason never dies.
Where we're at the Wheaton All Night Flea Market, and I'm here with Basil Kogos and my dead girls in the back. How are you doing, Basil?
I am doing fine now.
So, out of all your pictures, do you have a certain favorite that you really enjoyed doing?
Yes, I enjoyed doing Boy Collar. It's one of my favorites. And I love his jawline, which is out of center. What a tremendous looking man. I love these jewelry.
That's wonderful. So are you going to be here all night for the flea market?
Yes, we'll be here all night. I hold my eyes open. I will be here until the end. It's a good show. And I wish everybody would come and see it.
Celeste and Victoria. We're here with Lisa Loring at the Circle Legendary All Night Flea Market. How you doing, Lisa?
I'm doing great, and this place is fabulous. How unique.
Growing up, I remember this Wicked Witch of the West, and you got a chance to work with her.
Margaret Hamilton.
Yes. How was it working with her?
Well, you know, you have to remember, I really didn't have much to compare it to. I was so young, but I had seen it was flawless. But she was so sweet. But at first it was like, it's the Wicked Witch, Mom! It was, we had a lot of great guests. Don Rickles, he scared me.
Oh, really?
He said, Uncle Don's kneeling down here. He's a burglar and I'm up in a tree. Can you get your lines right so we can go home? And I couldn't get it right. He scared me. So I couldn't get it right.
Circle is legendary all night flea market. I'll tell you what, it looks like the crowds are really starting to pick up and the weather's starting to break. How are you doing tonight?
Doing great.
Doing great. Yeah. Awesome. Now, your first feature film was in Sergeant Pepper's.
Sergeant Pepper's on Hunt Postman, yeah, with the Bee Gees and Arrow.
What was your favorite movie to play in?
Twin Peaks.
Yeah.
I hope you're asking me back. I haven't heard anything yet.
Welcome, my friends. Second with you here with my co-hosts Victoria and Celeste, and we're with Felix at the Wheaton All Night Flea Market. And we're starting to get a lot more people out. Now, you do know that this thing's going until 3 o'clock in the morning. I'm not kidding you.
Are you going to be up? We're going to be up. We're still going to be partying. As soon as the sun goes down, we're partying.
Right. Well, here you go, my friends. We're at the Zirkle's Wheaton All Night Flea Market. You got to come out to this. This is awesome. So, we're going to let you go. Happy nightmares.
Thank you. project do you recall being the most fun?
Definitely The Little Mermaid, and before that, Secret of Nim. Because they were both milestones.
I'm a publisher of comic books. My name is Charles D. Massant of Silver Phoenix Entertainment, a female-owned company. And I also, over here, they've got great comic books, different titles. I publish horror. My first superhero title, which is Roller Derby Drama, All Derby Girls Have Superpowers. I've also worked with the great Robert Brown on Zombie Annihilation. And the incredible fellow Barnhart, formerly of Disney.
This is my second trip to this flea market. It's an awesome show. I love it.
I really love the way this turned out. And the show's been great so far. We had a really good time. I'm looking forward to next year.